Alright, I'm guessing y'all made it here because you wanted to learn how to play the corniest song written in the whole history of mankind. And I'm gonna lay it out for you real smooth. So, song is in the key of C. I'm gonna go through it fast because I don't have a lot of time. Beginning is just, you're messing around on this G suspended. Then you go into the verses. The verses go like this. It's C major, F major, G major, then back to C major. See how simple it was? And then in the left hand with the bass, you're gonna do this rhythm that goes like. So that's the rhythm that goes through the whole entirety of the song, pretty much. So you got that. C, F, G, C. Plain and simple. Then you go to sort of interlude part where it goes like. And so that, technically, that's A minor 7. You play A in the bass with a G, C, and an E in the right hand. Then you go down to a G major chord in the right hand. So that's effectively an A suspended. And G major in the right hand, A in the left hand. Then you go G major in the right hand again. And down to a, once again, A minor 7. So you got E, G, A, C. So it sounds like. Then G again, A minor 7. Then it's D suspended. So you got D in the left hand and C major chord in the right hand. G, C, E. And now it's G suspended. So it's G in the left hand and F, A, D in the right hand. You know, so once again, real quick, A minor 7, A suspended. A suspended, A minor 7, D suspended, and that's a G suspended, but you're playing F, A, D in the right hand, so it's kind of like an F major chord in the right hand with the sixth instead, and that's just, you know, C suspended, kind of leading back into the, here we are. So yeah, then it goes like this, you know, it starts going up like. Or sorry, I can play that better. It goes up like, you know. So that's just C major. Then you got D minor 7, D, F, A, C. And then that's E minor 7, or E minor, so you got E, G, B, but the whole time you're playing C in the left hand, so you know, it's E minor 7, E minor, and then we go to this part where it's like, so that, I'm playing, so it's kind of like an E minor 7 right there, to a D minor 7 in this variation that has the 9 right there, but you know, so that's E minor 7 with a D, G, D, E, G, B going up to a D minor 7 with a E, F, A, C down to a D minor 7, just another variation of it, and the left hand you're playing. Sort of in this rhythm. It's like faster, it sounds like. And then the second part is, you know, that's D minor 7 to the E minor 7 to, I guess you call that a C major 7. It's like, real slow, that's it goes. Maybe they've had secret love. So that's D minor 7. I'm playing D minor, just going up different inversions of D minor until I get to G in the bass and that F, A, D in the right hand, which is the G suspended. So, all right, see you next time.